Hello dear subscribers, Delta, how to fix problems with your Wi-Fi. So if Wi-Fi not working on an iPhone, so first thing, just go to settings, just open Wi-Fi, just check your Wi-Fi, just try to turn it off and turn on again. So after, you can try to rest your phone. So you go to general, just scroll down, just tap on shutdown, slide to power off, wait a second, and just power phone again. So just simply rest your phone. And the latest option you can try to update your phone. So just go to the settings, just open the general, just open software update. And if you see here web update, just tap on download and install and wait until it was successful. So the latest updates for your iPhone. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.